Hey everyone, today I'm going to do walking tour of the city of Palermo, passing through some of the historical monuments and places. Please join me.
Exotic, chaotic, sultry and vibrant, the Sicilian capital, called the Kingdom of the Sun by the invading Normans in the 12th century, has been a cultural melting pot since Phoenician and Greek times. The city has plentiful of Norman era buildings and churches, and we will discover them today. The first church is dedicated to San Francesco Saverio, built by the Jesuits in 1633. To get here, walk along Corso Torcoi and turn right at Via Francesco Saverio. From here, continue walking along Via Giovanni di Cristina and turn left at Via Mongitori. At the end of the road, you will find Chiesa San Giuseppe Capasso to your left and Chiesa San Giovanni degli Eremiti to your right. Chiesa San Giovanni is a small charming church and dates back to 6th century. The architectural style is considered to be a combination of Arabic and Norman, but has later Roman additions. Dome tower sits at one end of the church and features a brilliant red coloration that is extremely vibrant. It is remarkably well preserved despite its immense age. Continue walking along Via Benedettini and turn left at Via Bastioni until you reach Piazza Independenza. At the other end, you will find Porta Nuova, the entrance to Cassaro, oldest road in Palermo. As you enter Porta Nuova, you will find Plaza dei Normanni on your right. It is another prime example of beautiful marriage between Norman and Arab architectures. Formerly the seat of royal family of Palermo, today it is home to Sicilian Regional Parliament, but you can still visit the royal apartments, courtyard, and chapel. From here, you will pass through the gardens of Piazza Vittoria on your way to Via Vittorio Emanuele and the Cathedral of Palermo. The cathedral is one of the most important buildings in Palermo. It was built in 1184 by the Normans as a reconverted Christian church on a site of a Muslim mosque that was previously built over a Christian basilica. What we see today is a myriad of different styles and is truly a magnificent and fascinating building. This is a result of a stratification of styles over the centuries, from Gothic to Medieval and Arabic to Neoclassical. Just beside the cathedral is Liceo Classico Vittorio Emanuele, a school that teaches humanities, arts, and sciences. We continue walking along Via Vittorio Emanuele, where you will find several churches such as Chiesa del Santissimo Salvatore. It was said that Constance, Queen of Sicily, had been confined to the church as a nun since childhood due to a prediction that her marriage would destroy Sicily before her 30th birthday, when she was eventually engaged for political reasons. At the end of the pedestrian zone of Via Vittorio Emanuele, you will find Quattro Canti, a Baroque square at its crossing with Via Maqueda. It represents four seasons as well as Spanish kings who ruled Sicily. Along Via Maqueda is a monumental fountain that lies in the center of Piazza Pretoria. The Fontana Pretoria, which was built by Florentine architect in 1554 and transferred to Palermo in 1574. Depicted on the fountain are marble statues of 12 Greek gods and Palermo River. Not far away is Chiesa San Cataldo with its three red domes and Santa Maria di Lameraglio. From Chiesa di Santa Caterina di Alessandria, walk through di Chiesa di Guidici and cross the busy Via Roma. Here you'll find Parroquia de Santa Ana. The very lively facade is full of columns and niches where the statues of San Giuseppe, San Elisabetta, Santa Ana, San Giacomo, San Antonio, and San Ludovico can be found. From here, head towards Via Paternostro to visit the medieval Basilica of San Francesco d'Assisi with its flamboyant facade. Heads back to Via Vittorio Emanuele through Via Parlamento before reaching Piazza Garibaldi, an oasis to rest before going back. On the way back to the main train station, another oasis to visit is the Botanical Gardens of the University of Palermo. I hope you enjoyed this walking tour episode. See you soon!